So I'm working on an iMovie course right now, and I'm playing around with iMovie. I came across this neat effect you could do, and it's not something I'm going to include in the course, but I thought I'd show it here because it's kind of fun. And the idea is that you can mirror some videos. So here I am in a brand new iMovie project. I've got just some regular video here. There's a waterfall. And you can mirror it. And here's what I mean. It's combining two separate effects. So first let's go up here on top of the viewer and go to the clip filter. And one of the clip filters here is to use flipped. So you can see I can flip it back and forth. So I can have it, you know, you can see the waterfall is kind of leaning that way. I could go back to how it actually was. So that's kind of fun. But how is that mirroring? Well, that's kind of mirroring just in and of itself. But you can combine that with a second copy of this. Take it, put it on top right there so it matches. Now you've got one copy on top of the other with a cutaway. You can see there's the overlays button. And I've set it to cutaway, but I'm going to set it to split screen instead. And that's going to split the screen between these two videos. Now they're the same video starting at the same time. So you're just going to get two copies. And as you could probably guess, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take one. I'll take the overlay one on top here. I'm going to apply the clip filter of flipped to it. And now, there you go. You got the two waterfalls in opposite directions. I can switch it, so I can go to the overlay here and say I want position to be right. So now I've just switched which side each one is on, and you can see it's kind of created this mirror image of each one. And you could do it with anything. You do it with somebody talking, which is kind of a neat effect, or any kind of visual. I'm not sure like how I would personally use this effect, but I've looked around online and some people like doing this kind of thing. Thank you.